Hola, bienvenidos to the Sherman Heights Community Center. And this year, 2021, we celebrate our 27th Dia de los Muertos celebration. What began as a request to build a single altar on site has grown to be a weeks-long celebration where together with the community, we come to keep alive our traditions, to nurture them, and to pass them down from one generation to the other. Throughout our Dia de los Muertos festivities, our altars, and our candlelit procession, we together honor our loved ones who have passed away and their memory, and in doing so, we also are able to celebrate the beauty of this life. Thank you for joining us.
Good evening, good afternoon, or good morning. My name is Daniel Pozos.
And my name is Luis Montes.
We're here representing Sherman Heights Community Center.
We're volunteers here at the center.
We do this, it's a passion, it's a love for the community, promoting the culture, the arts, and the history of our culture, and passing it down to future generations.
And today, November 2nd, is the day of our community procession.
Which is going on for 18 years now. We've been involved for many, many years, and tonight is the last night for Dia de los Muertos, and the community comes together, lowriders, danza azteca, lowrider bikes, mecha, brown berets, and many other community organizations come together to make this happen.
And so we'll have, normally we have hundreds of people join our procession, and today we're starting from the Centro Cultural de la Raza, and we're going to walk here to the Sherman Heights Community Center, and then we're going to wrap around the neighborhood and conclude here.
Yes, the point is to not let this year pass without the procession, promote this event that we've been doing every year, and to keep it alive, right, as this tradition has been kept over for thousands of years, and we feel privileged and honored to be part of this.
Yeah, so we look forward to the procession, we look forward to the beauty of the procession, and it should be a good night.
Yeah, and the part of the Sherman Heights is one of the oldest in San Diego, but it's the best in the sense that it's keeping the culture and the tradition at how it is with respect.
Si nos dejan, buscamos un rincón cerca del cielo. Si nos dejan, haremos con las nubes terciopelo.